Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
This sucks.
Good morning. Today I'm going to take the bus to do my eye check. Because I did the LASIK surgery 3 months ago, and today is the day to check. So like when you do LASIK surgery, you need, in the beginning, you need to check the, to do the check like the next day of your surgery, and then 1 month, 3 months, and the 6 months. So today I'm going to show you guys how does it feel to take the bus in Orange County.
This is California. Everyone knows you have to have a car here.
I'm at the bus station right now.
But I didn't know that until I came here. Even though I heard some things about it before, everything is more real and difficult when you're actually physically here.
Everybody has a car, you don't have a car in California.
It just sucks.
I think the bus is late. It's supposed to be here like 9:14. AM, now it's 9:17.
So what can you do if you just don't have a car like me? And you have to take a bus.
So this is the inconvenience of the bus. It can like take you somewhere like exactly you want. So I have to take a Lyft right now.
I don't like to take Uber or Lyft, which is just cost so much more than the bus. But sometimes I have to take it, like today. The bus won't be on time and it won't take you the destination exactly you want.
I just finished. The doctor said my ass like recovered very well. I'm going to the Target right now. So it's such a nice day. To take the first bus because it was stop at the Asian market, so I decided to go today, and then after that I will go home.
Walking on sideways in Orange County is really one of my favorite parts. To cross the road. There are always many cars and normally I just by myself. Different types of bread, cakes, everything you want.
made my meat. I don't know what it's exactly called, but it's delicious.
Through the lunch, I just went to the Asian market right next door. I didn't stay there for too long. I just grabbed some noodles and dumplings, and I have to catch the bus. They make me feel being accompanied. Her cat always waits at the door when I go home. So this is the video today. Did you enjoy the bus ride?